The workshop for the appropriation of the OHADA law seeks at integrating the translated OHADA text, its mastery and proper use in the common law family, notably the Bar and National Chamber of Bailiffs, as well as considering the English-speaking judicial and extrajudicial actors concerned. The workshop, which has been organized by the African Business Climate Survey, its president Justine Zifo, says away from discussing the new treaties of the OHADA law, the gathering will also be focusing at mobilizing registration for the newly created OHADA Business School training sessions.
An instrument that will help lawyers and professionals to understand, to master the law that govern business in the 17 countries of Africa that have signed OHADA law in 1993.
To barrister Francis Bache, mastering the new treaties of the business law by both Anglophones and Francophone lawyers working in the Anglophone zone will improve the business climate in Cameroon and that of the 17 OHADA member countries.
I think it's very important that a school of that nature be instituted. You are aware that OHADA is just, there are new laws that have come into our country. There are supranational laws involving 17 other states. It's not only Cameroon. So when something new comes, it needs to be taught and taught properly. All this why we've only had the French versions of the law. We never had the English versions.
At the end of the workshop, the targeted groups or participants will be expected to be fully aware of the program's intervention, with the judicial and economic actors contributing in the effective implementation of the law.